Hello, everybody. Savage here, and welcome to some more Warhammer Total War. I continue my savage raiding, pillaging, plundering of as the vicious Beastmen laying waste to the settlements of the old world. I've wiped out Vestalia, Tilia, crushed a lot of the border princes, and now I'm setting my sights on places of the Empire. I'm gonna make my way up into the knightly realm of Bretonia. The two most hated lands of the Empire, of the Beastmen. As they hate the human civilizations more than anything else in the world. Gonna make our way sneaky up by here, up by the human settlement here of Carrick Buffdar, which was a Dwarven settlement that the Empire Wissenland has taken. I'm gonna get up here and hang a. Hopefully, I can hang a left here and go over to this region here. Might stop at Carrick Izor though and crush it. I can always use some loot and plunder. Shall see if they let me or not. I have two armies to their one. Even though they are a full army, I still have two armies, so. I don't think they will bother me. Think we're gonna hold here at the moment, because if I can get up to Carrick Izor, that'll give me a little bit boost up my favor here. I know I'm losing next to nothing anymore from the dark, from the chaos gods. I am very much in their favor. I lose but a little bit due to some of the upgrades I've got. So, Ezrek. There. Let's lay waste to Wissenland. What? I couldn't reach it? That is stupid. I do not agree with that whatsoever. How the hell could I not reach it? Something was weak. I don't know. Seriously, they say that they could defend. I have my doubts here. So I want to see what's their siege holdout time here. Run out in 5 turns. We're gonna attempt it, like I said. Don't have much of anything. I should be able to easily crush this. We're gonna fight this manually. Like I said, I'm terrible with sieges, but. A lot more in the other. My Minotaurs and Gord Bull. I'm just gonna call him a Doom Bull character. Doom Bull sounds a lot better because that is the Lord's choice. They're gonna hit the gate. Oh, my other army comes in. Oh, that sucks. These are all the guys that can. Right out. Like that. The archers are here. God damn it. Having difficulties. These guys all down here are not capable of vanguarding like they did. I did not click you guys. You guys will go in group. The rest of them will attack the gate. Forcing army. You guys get up there. Who's taking damage? Every frickin' buddy.
Beastmen Are.
No. Come on, run. Get up on those walls. Using a chalice of dark rain. These poor sword infantry, Minotaurs, a Doom Bull, my Beast Lord. Sigmar. Sigmar is not going to help you. Born of the first beast. Oh, that's Goris. Lend your aid. Frickin' Gorzo suffered terribly taking the wall. I'm gonna lose a couple Gore units.
Undoors.
Minotaurs can't get up on the wall.
Zuwax.
Your warriors flee. Well, yeah, they're taking hellish casualties.
Beastmen!
There's Goris. And the countdown timer goes. And my beast lord is up here. Up here taking on their spearmen, and that's victory. I had the time. I had it in my favor. I lost a lot of gore, so. Way too many. I lost 448. Goris lost no units. That unit's gone. Many troops lost. Out of 1,800. Amulet damages. First passive gleaming pendant. Let's us level up. Siege holdout. With some armor for this guy. Let's see. Leadership and Bane. Bugs. Charge bonus for Ungor units. He ruled Ungors, so make him that. Like I said, he took a lot of damage there.
Cosmic Ally.
Fortunately, I lose some. Their proficiency with them, but that's just way too many troops lost. And I'll end the turn. I gotta keep them together. They get attacked. This could go bad. Federation. The greenskins and the Scabby-Eye Green Goblin greenskins have part of a confederation. How nice of you. We're gonna make our hidden encampment. Replenish. Get one of them. That way I can give that to him. We're gonna go into the hidden encampment. That army is suffering attrition. I could have beat it. Ambusher discovered. Faction destroyed. The border princes are now gone. More units before we really start moving in. I want to buff up Gorus's army a little bit. I want to give them one of the Razor Gore herds. Actually, I should keep these because I could use some spearmen. Who's this? Armu Darkheart. Two Minotaur units. Can't. Frickin' Beastmen Tribe. I say kill him. I will not be happy. Fire and gold, mission failed. A frickin'. I am not happy. Yeah, run and hide. To kill something, because growth, campaign movement, costs. Oh, the Minotaur has upgraded again. Okay. Upgrade that fully. Armor's fully done.
Good.
I gotta get moving. I only got about two turns left. Do I start taking attrition damage? Pushed it. I didn't get near as much from that Carrick as I figured. They're gonna run away. Do I want to try and take them? No, not with one army. Finale researched. Income from raising settlements. The Bray Hero cost action 20% true corn experience. Minotaur units. Go Grizzly trophies. Can't go in there. Damn it!
Don't think so.
The dwarves have Grimhold.
got nothing. I'm gonna probably fight that because I'm gonna need to. Wissenland and Averland army.
This action does not have my consent.
Reichsguard. That is Karl Franz himself.
As me,
oh, wait, wrong stance. Army up. There we go. I don't even stand a chance. I'm not even battling. Like I said, I'm terrible with sieges. How to resolve this? Russian army. I lost 397. They lost a whole 1,000. That's just from beating the army. Wow, another 7,500 for looting. Hell yeah. Oh, Battlemasters plus Tower Leadership. Enemy killed. Dimzad Stoneheart. Wow, the gods are pleased. Feel bad about pulling that one that way. Our friends have tried to lay an ambush. Ambusher discovered the ground shakers. Emperor Karl Reds. Savage Blow, charge bonus armies.
Not likely.
I got 28 to his 17, and his are already wounded. Got three ranged units. The Reichsguard are what I'm scared of. What? There is only one way to do it. Why can't I fight with both here? That is completely retarded. I can't even get to him. Yeah, fall back. I was retarded as hell. I could have beat Karl Franz. And you wouldn't even let me get my armies to him. Damn it. The Federation of the Dwarves of Thorgrim Grudgebearer and Barakvar have united. Discovered an ambusher.
We shall burn as weeb. The punches as
see what they want to do. They're going to Faildor. Try and cut me off. Maybe not. He's making a run. Agent will come my way. That's a warrior priest. I see your Sigmar glowing hammer. Failure. Ernst Ramboldus of Wissenland.
Cosmic
shall die.
Both armies going in. Not even a challenge. Decisive victory. I lost 50. Raise it. That and that. You charge with Grungor units. That and less vigor. Fail dwarf. Now here's the thing, they got two armies of the Empire here. Ah! I was fight him! He should have fought. No Imperial army would ever turn out a slaughter beastmen. Bitterness grows from afar. The beastmen watch the city's band with a baleful blaze. Raise the following. I raised the 8 settlements. So I got another 6,000. Raise 14. Yes. That's why. I'll ignore. Or that's Boris Todbringer. Kazrak's enemy. I got armies all over the damn place here. Not good. The Empire is unified somewhat. Karakurn, yes. I don't care about Karakurn. How bad your attrition.
Absolutely not.
Begun.
And the dwarves.
Absolutely not. Not likely.
We're gonna cross the river. I think I'm gonna take Averheim. Damn. Too many Imperial armies. There's Boris Todbringer gonna harry me. Need to get out. I wanna get back to Bretonia. It's pissing me off. The Dark Moon. The replenishment rate's what I want. I get my units back. Missile resistance. Gouged armor piercing damage. Yes! We're just pissing everybody off in good beastman fashion. Not even a challenge. $15,000 Gift of Chaos. Gift of Chaos. Gifts of Chaos are many and varied. Plus 8 to melee attack. Crown of Command. A unit unbreakable. That's never a small thing. I got the Dark Mail. I've unlocked them. Another true beast. Go there. Each hold out time less. I need a place to make camp. We can do some major upgrades to these armies. I like that. The Jagged Horde Tribe, they're just stalking me. Quest issued, the Dark Mail. The following here, be shaman. Don't lick a toad. The lair of the Jabberslife, a mutated and horrendous abomination, has been found with the creature still within. We can harness this beast to bolster the herd and risk madness, or leave it to its abominable. I get a Jabberslife? Oh, I hope. Jabberslife was actually, in the tabletop, it was a terrible thing because, you know, old edition and all that shit. There's Mannfred von Karstein. We're taken to the moot, which has no defense. The moot was also the place of the halflings. Apparently they weren't much of a meal. Brass cleaver. Beast lord, it's a doe. Leveled up. Call of violence. Go with that. Give you some armor. Go with what you don't have a mount. Basic armor. Do you got armor? Berkers. Dawnstone, physical resistance plus 15%, damage resistance 22%. Go with that first. Okay. You're set. I think from this spot, I'm actually going to. I have 40,000 favor. I'm going to go into encampment with both armies, recruit, upgrade, kind of disappear from the bits. Okay. Yes. Problem is, I don't have enough growth because of what's been going on. Okay, what do we got here? For herd, I have that. I need population growth for it. Yeah. Minotaurs. Have that, so I don't have anything I can do with you. You you're gonna burn up my growth a little bit. Mound of Blades. I can get that. Get Kazrak. Armor plus 5 for all units, melee attack plus 5 for all units. Oh, 10,000, I have it to spare. Do it. Azrak. Summon. Summon anybody yet. the dwarves. I think they're looking for me.
What is Brave this? News, my lord. Word is spreading across the land of a dark power rising in the northern wastes. The armies of chaos are on the move.
That's
they
okay.
They plan to invade the world of mortals once again.
That's okay.
Prepare your defenses well.
Nope. The army.
The forces of chaos spare no one in their
quest. Archaon and his armies. Yes, Archaon and his armies actually are neutral to me, Sunshine. Sunny Jim. The grin, slip it in, you know. We're all good here. Okay, how? I wonder. I don't think I... Festival. Need more. That is... Chaos spawn. Those things are mass awesome. Towards Sigor, giant, gray shamans. Okay. How do you go about? How do you start another army? I'd like another one. I could go over there and I could really do that. Piss off some more. Oh, why not? Let's make everybody hate us.
The foul taint of this place weakens your warriors, my lord.
Undead. We got chaos on our side. I lost 8. They lost everything. Steel claws. That definitely has pissed some people off, or things off. Apparently, I'm not getting back to Kislev. Greenskin Waugh. I failed. Karakurn. Don't care about Karakurn. Those things. Locked by Heal the Unrelenting Warder. Ah, that's a path I want, I think.
Cosmic Oblai! Cosmic Fosmi! Exosuit!
Renstat is next. I think I upset Mannfred. Trophies. Mission issue 2 arms. Raise an army. Not sure how to raise an army. 8. character tree. Chaos Corruption characters. Gaze of the Dark Gods. Incredibles. Yes. Can't do it in that stance. Can I see anything you have? Got nothing heavy. That Vargolf is it. I could crush you. Not even a challenge. My army has grown too strong. Some damage there. Damn it. Kazark on my recovery time. Lightning Strike. Enables Lightning Strike battles with reinforcement. Here. This prevents reinforcements from joining the battle. Wow. Horde Growth. With Horde Growth. Mannfred von Karstein sits there with a full army. Like I said, I'm just pissing everybody off. Into the heart of the dark. One of your Bray shamans, one of some renown, wishes to leave the herd and make a journey to the heart of the dark. Do you wish to allow the pilgrim? Bit of a Bray shaman. Allow it. Don't mess with Bray shamans. And of this chick. There are some things you don't mess with, sunshine. Asian chance of using. I think Horde Growth. Sure, you can get here too. Very interesting. I got freaking armies everywhere, but I'm pissing everybody off. I need to try and get a getaway here. I brought the vampire counts in. into the Empire, because I raided them. I think that this is going to be a move to try an ambush. Ah, what the hell? I don't feel like fighting this. That's a lot of quarrelers. I'm gonna lose this army. They lost next to nothing. Son of a bitch.
Do you take me for a wuzzling?
Here they come. Vampire cats are coming. Everybody's coming after me. Fight each other. There's do it. Do I want? Oh, scored a vicious most victory. It's vicious. Long beards. Break siege. Hit an encamp. Try and get some extra troops, because I just might need them. Yes, we're hiding. Shh. Damn it, can't believe that. I didn't even think about it with that dwarven army that was beside me that, Manfred's looking for me. Yeah, everybody's looking for me. Manfred's army, they've taken a quarter of attrition.
Do not take me for a fool.
Not take you for a fool. Oh, recruit heroes, recruit. Jesus Christ. That's where you do it. Ah, you need a surplus. But I has to wait. Oh, that's not good. For an army right there. And Migdol von Galbarak. Install the other up. There's a greenskin wall there. You shouldn't be facing me. I haven't messed with the greenskins. Jagged Horde Triumph has been destroyed. Yes. Okay with this. Okay, this is up at the border area. Oh shit. Goblin Spider Rider. You sneaky little git. Mannfred, you gotta be taking some serious attrition damage. Ready for booty. Gaze of Darkness. Our devotion and madness destruction has drawn the favor of the Chaos Gods, who wish to reward our calamitous actions with a gift. Yet, if we could reject it, shall we do so? Accept the gift, total favor, reject the gift. We're gonna reject the gift, toward growth.
Not a chance.
I wonder. What do I mean this? You do not have enough population surplus. A 2! How much do I have? 1! Plus 10, so I got a turn or two. Killing some goblins here. Not much. We're gonna defile this because they're goblins. I'm just defiling it. Because I'm a dick. Enemy, hold time and give him some armor. Chaos Uprising. Yes, I love it. Mannfred, where are you going? Back. Oh, Chaos has taken Matorka.
Good, good. Unleash the rage within. The war herds have gathered and a Bray herd has been formed. Harness its fury and crush your enemies.
The Bray herd. The call to the great hunt has been answered. The ground lurches and writhes. The great Bray herd is summoned. This merciless horde of beasts are gathered in Kerak Angazar, ready to fight and feast. Lord. What does this Bray herd have? Chaos spawn. Has that centigorge with throwing axes, razor gores, razor gore chariots? Ah! Go to Barakavar. Ooh. Manfred's running. However, I don't believe that was able to be defeated. Stolen. Zerka. Oh. Kit Boris has been Beastmen Brain.
Dolls I can try.
Hit an encampment. You gotta rebuild from everything. That majorly sucks. Damn it. You. Hide. continue that. Oh boy, I've had a couple setbacks. Now I just got reckless, jumping around, attacking too damn much. But anyway, I think I'm going to call this campaign. I've pissed off most of the old world. I got a lot more raiding to do. I'm actually getting fed up with the greenskins, so I think I'm going to start taking out that I'm over. Going down here into the Badlands. They've upset me. They have grieved me. Sorry for the kind of uneventful thing with the auto-resolve, but most of the battles were just no point. But anyway. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. Savage signing off, and I will bring you more Beastmen later.